Hello, my name is Ron Kaufman. I'm author of the New York Times bestselling book, Uplifting Service, and founder of the global education, training, and consulting company of the same name. For decades, we've been serving organizations all over the world, helping them achieve this, unleashing unbelievable, giving service providers and leaders and organizations the tools they need to step up the spirit and quality of service that you provide to your customers, your colleagues, and everyone else you meet. This has been developed into a program called The Proven Path, which is delivered in person, online, with Train the Trainer, easily customized, and has been translated into 15 languages around the world. The Proven Path provides a foundation for continuous service improvement, teaching 10 service excellence principles, fundamental principles and understanding, with tools that you can apply to create and add more value. Fundamental education that none of us received in school. Now, on top of this foundation, we've built a series of 12 service culture building blocks with advice and insights on how you can improve the culture of your organization, create an environment that allows for continuous encouragement and recognition and motivation, inspiration and support, so that every service provider comes to work every day wanting to unleash the unbelievable that's possible for them. And on top of the house, service leadership, rules, behaviors that anyone in a leadership position needs to follow to help role model and build an uplifting and sustainable service culture. Now, for decades, we've been doing this with B2B and B2C organizations all over the world. And a lot of the research has been published in this white paper, which Harvard Business Review enjoyed, and they excerpted it into an article. You can get the entire white paper free at our website, upliftingservice.com. And you can also watch very useful videos, like this one called The Six Disruptors of Customer Experience. Watch it and discuss it with your team. Or this one, Global Best Practices in Building Service Culture, so that you realize that you can do it too. And for those of you who are inspired and want to take the lead, how you can lead a service culture transformation. Again, it's at upliftingservice.com. Now, for the past few years, your votes and your support have ranked me as the number one customer service global guru in the world. And I'm genuinely touched. I'm honored. And I'm inspired to keep on teaching. This year, Global Gurus is also ranking customer service development programs, and I'm taking a moment to ask for your help. Would you please take a moment and follow the steps that are outlined on this page? And thank you. Thank you for your uplifting spirit. Thank you for your encouragement. With your support, all the members of my team and our company will continue uplifting the spirit and practice of service worldwide.